pillar of smoke rising from the rugged King Mountain area, only minutes flying time from San Francisco International Airport, marks the tragic end to an 8,600-mile flight from Australia. All aboard the luxury liner, 11 passengers and 8 crewmen, died when the plane smashed into the 2,000-foot level of the hillside and burned. The threat of forest fire added to the strain of working in this precipitous terrain. A nightmare task in which rescuers suffered heavy injuries.